intro. Hey guys.
Yep, no intro.
No intro.
Because
this is gonna be long enough as it is.
Indeed.
I've had my coffee. I'm ready for this.
Did anybody like get spoiled on this or anything? Because I did not. So not
the only thing I'm spoiled on is the episode, the finale episode. Just a little bit.
Okay. Well,
that's a finale.
I haven't seen anything about anything, so
I've seen little tidbits here.
I've heard people have said this is like good.
Absolutely nothing about this actually.
I've seen tidbits here and there. So
it's called Legend of It. They didn't have any pre-episode or promos or anything like they did for all.
Maybe that's good.
No, they did. Well, they did too.
Did they?
They did too.
Well, they had promos. I'm talking about like the actual short things.
Extra shorts.
Oh, shorts.
Not the leaks.
Yeah, they didn't do that.
Not like
the clips.
We're just showing you clips from the movie.
Yeah.
Which we do not watch those.
Anyway.
Because obviously.
Are you ready to enter the world of humans?
I feel like just saying that how we're all like not spoiled goes very well with the title of this.
Yeah,
this
Legend of Everfree. It's so mysterious.
Let's sit around the campfire. Let's sing the campfire songs and tell the story of the Legend of Everfree.
The Legend of Everfree.
Anybody have any guesses as to what they're doing?
No, I'm not gonna predict anything.
It's mysterious. And
they're gonna go into the Everfree Forest.
That's interesting because it's Everfree. Like we didn't know Everfree existed in the human world. I mean, I guess it must.
Doesn't that mean it's like Everfree? Is it like a forest sickness? Is it a person? Is it
Everfree is the forest?
Yeah, but it could be.
Like, but how was it formed? Like, I don't think it was there always. Was it?
It sure
seems like it's all mysterious.
It was there
and
since before Ponyville, so.
So maybe. I'm thinking maybe there was some kind of magic cast upon the forest.
I think it was there in Journal of the Two Sisters.
Yeah,
so
it was there.
It's pretty old.
I don't know.
It's old as old.
But this is going to be in Equestria Hills universe, so
yeah,
I don't know what.
Like, what's the equivalent?
Are there going to be, like, monsters in.
I mean,
you, like, walk into there and you see, oh, wait, there's a dragon. What?
Ah, there's a chimera. A manticore.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah, I don't think so. But
we'll see,
you know,
the equivalent.
We shall see what the future holds.
I don't think it's a forest, considering the entire land of Equestria. Well, not. No, that's just never mind.
Candelot is a high school.
Here we go. Okay, here we go.
Or a town, actually.
Here we go. Let's start.
High school in it.
Oh, we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's commentate while we're watching.
It's too long.
Okay. All right.
It's quiet.
Twilight sparkle of this world.
I want to turn all the lights off, but you know.
Can't do that.
She has her dual screen monitor back there.
Nightmares.
It's Anakin Skywalker, everybody.
Her house looks cool.
Oh, it's a camp.
Oh, gosh.
It's a camp. It's a camp.
Oh. Everybody just barge into her room.
Do you?
David does.
That would. Oh.
Oh.
I see what happened. That must be like a noise canceling like pillow or something.
Yeah.
You never know. What kind of shirt is that? Oh god!
What?
Okay.
Wait, it's real? I thought it was just.
Is that her name, Midnight Sparkle?
No, that's the name of that. Yes.
What? Oh my gosh!
What? Is this a nightmare still?
Ooh.
Yeah, this is still her dream, right?
That is. Those are some cool effects. I like that.
Ooh.
This is still.
It's gotta be still. Oh, Midnight.
Did they ever call her that in the previous movie? I knew.
No, they didn't.
Midnight Sparkle.
Ooh.
This really reminds me of Nightmare Rarity.
What? Yeah. Okay, I knew it was a dream or something, because that was just way too trippy for it to be real.
Oh my god.
No. Just nightmares.
Well, we can see the entire basis of this movie already.
She was going to say something, but you interrupted her, Pinky. We were about to resolve the whole plot of the movie. You interrupted.
Oh
I hope not. That would be a really crappy such central conflict. It was just, I'm not telling my friends about stuff.
Yeah.
It could be in some episodes, wait, though. Oh, there's Flash Sentry. There's that guy I hate.
Can you imagine Luna and
Yagmi made it.
Celestia sitting around a campfire and just being like,
yeah, it wasn't your house like in the Everfree Forest?
That's true. That would make sense, actually.
They have a cottage up there. Ooh. Or something. Oh, I knew there would be songs.
Is this going to be the title song? Yes, yep. It is. I like this.
It's more down to earth, kind of like country.
I like where this movie is going already.
Megan McCarthy.
Passing in a no passing lane. What was that?
How could you? This is going to be so good. I can already tell. This is going in a completely different direction.
Hey, what are with those trees appearing out of
nowhere?
Oh,
my gosh. That
is so
pretty. Gravity Falls.
True. It does kind of look like that. Oh, they just need a little cliff there.
But wow, they are really improving with these backgrounds.
I
love
know.
It.
Look at that. All that texture.
All that texture. It's so authentic.
Now
the trees
passed.
And the grass.
There's a deer.
So authentic.
Deer are still a thing that exists in this
actually,
world.
Come to
but not in Equestria, of course.
Come to think of it, I actually did get a minor spoiler. I got the name of a song title.
Oh, which oh. one? Oh, don't tell us, I guess.
I'm not going to tell you what it is, but yeah.
Lucky.
Song.
Camp Everfree.
Wait, so...
It's nothing
Tara
major.
Strong, yeah.
Yeah,
I know.
Sunset
the song is so good, though.
I know, this is a good song. Okay, now this reminds me of Gravity Falls, because there's like a lake.
Hey, it's the bridge.
Oh, you're right.
I see.
Is it an alternation of... The
if you go off to the right, forest. Is there the castle of the two sisters over there?
Wanna bet there is, to be honest.
Totem
yeah,
pole.
Yeah, yeah. This is just giving me Gravity Falls flashbacks over and over.
Oh, for a second there, I thought Applejack was singing, but she was snoring.
No.
Oh my goodness.
But I want to say, this
oh,
is
cool.
top notch so far. I
this
like it.
This should be interesting.
It's camp.
Welcome to camp, everybody.
I wonder what the legend of Everfree is.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Is everyone's totally cool with Spike talking?
No.
Oh, wait, that's right. He got the ability
Spike,
to talk in
Spike wanting to go on
the
walks,
last movie.
Just saying.
He just wants to chase all the squirrels.
So I guess he can still talk.
Yeah, he can still talk.
After the last movie.
You do that, Applejack. Of course.
All your mashed luggage.
Then they'd make all the guys help all the girls with their luggage. Because they pack, like, so much.
They're both kind of...
None! Like... No offense!
Sunset is, like, okay with it.
She's like, yeah! Chill with...
See, Sunset right. already got over this whole turning into a demon thing. Twilight needs to learn her way here.
Applejack just mentioned that they don't have to worry about that whole demon and magic right. thing. That's not going to happen. They're going to...
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah, cause
awkward.
He's like well that could get awkward really
wow.
fast.
They all sound the same over the speaker.
How do you get feedback on a
I don't know.
Do they have,
you
like, one of those things pointed right at the
that's
mic?
That's what I never understand, in, like, when that happens.
Oh.
Camp director.
I've actually seen a Ponified version of that, also.
Huh.
I did not know that was in the movie.
Okay, if you insist. That's not how it works.
So there's no schedules? Rock.
Yeah, that's gonna
that's
happen.
Gonna happen.
Rainbow Dash is gonna do that because
because reasons.
Yeah.
Did I call it?
Oh man. Good job. That was awesome. Perfect.
Of course.
Aw.
Yes.
Aw. Oh, wow. Where'd you come up with that idea? Where did you come up with that, might I ask?
Wait, really?
They're still going to do it anyway.
Yep.
Don't do it. Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay. Other brothers? Wait, did they say that?
Yeah,
they probably did.
Yeah, they did. I missed that, right? Brothers and sisters, whatever. Siblings.
Yeah, that's the word you're looking for. Yeah. Wait, they made all these?
Awesome.
Oh my goodness.
Oh. Makes sense.
Seriously?
Well, well, Luna would think that.
Yeah.
But, you know, still useful, sort of.
Only for the sun aspect.
Yay.
But what was that?
Gosh. Sky.
Why did they do that?
Yeah,
the guys
that's an
with
excellent question.
The girls getting it from the guy, and the guys getting it from the.
That's not how camps work.
No,
you split up the guys and the girls. You don't make the guy go help the girls and the girls.
And it wouldn't
guys.
Even be an issue in this one because
oh,
all the main characters are girls.
They're together.
Like it wouldn't. They don't need to nix that for plot convenience or anything.
Nerd.
True.
Nerds!
Oh,
nerds!
Nerds!
I know you know.
Oh, already.
Ooh, interesting facts.
Come on.
No.
Oh, come
my
on.
Can we not? This, can we not?
Okay.
Don't
no,
start
can we not?
Flirting.
I don't know whether this guy's worse than Flash or not.
I have no idea what you just said. But she seems to get it.
Oh, yeah. He's talking about the atomic or molecular composition of Ruby.
Yeah, everybody saw that.
No, I think it's just a thing that makes it...
Of course everybody saw that. That was
no, that
obvious.
Was cheesy.
I wonder if this is going to cause problems with Flash, even though she's not the same person.
What? Who drew a cat on? Who drew a cat on her clip?
Probably she.
Oh,
probably her.
We got filthy rich.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I took me a second there to notice.
Hey, look, he's actually normal human colors.
Is he a villain in this universe?
I'm betting he is.
Maybe.
He's got a watch made out of gold.
That doesn't surprise me.
Oh, okay.
Check really? On his old stomping grounds. Yeah, sure.
I love how Twilight, like, everyone except for Rarity brought, like, one bag.
That was really easy, actually.
Mm-hmm. Well, she was basically asking for suggestions.
A Fluttershy and Vinyl are having a nice chat.
Rainbow Dash.
Wait, are they having a chat? She's talking! Hey, can we pick that up,
zoom
please?
In
the,
zoom in
please?
There!
Please! Please! I don't care about what's going on!
Nope. Also, Fluttershy got final to talk.
Maybe it's best that we never hear her voice. Yeah. Because if it's not no whacking, the fandom will explode.
True.
Hmm.
That face.
Another one of her nightmares.
Eh, they're used to it.
True, at this point.
All the magic. All the magics.
Yeah, come on.
No, it's not.
Sunset can... Yeah. It's true. It's true. Sunset putting on sunscreen.
Oh! Well, okay. I wouldn't put that on if I were... Oh, hey,
okay, Gravity Falls.
Yeah.
Not in this case.
What?
Well, wait, Twilight didn't. This Twilight, I mean. Sci-Twi.
Yeah.
You
no, nothing. Calm down.
Nothing. Nothing.
This is kind of weird because it's Twilight, but it's not Twilight.
I know that is.
I have that weird feeling where I feel like the same thing I have when another character in a completely different show has the same voice actor as a character I'm familiar with. I'm getting that feeling with Twilight right now.
That's true.
It's not gonna work. Someone jelly? I think someone's a little jealous. Like,
seriously, that's you when you're a kid and you learn about the Force and you're like...
Is she reading people's minds?
You did say something.
Is that Sunset or is that her, the other... person.
She seems
to Twilight read or I don't Sunset know. I just don't like read that. Her mind or something?
Or is
wait
people that chipper makes me nervous. Except for Pinky.
True. But that's just Pinky.
And the bird
still
that
yeah.
land
exactly. Yeah, it's true. Fluttershy is Disney princess confirmed.
It's true.
Is she like the... Ducks. Are those two the only ones running this camp right now?
Oh gosh. Oh no.
Oh come on. It's seriously...
Hey, that's a safety hazard. Come on.
Yeah.
I know, but it's... Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Yep, I told you it's gonna have some issues there.
I actually
can we get some I'm character actually, development
can we get
from
Sunset
Flash, please?
Flash?
Yeah. Yes.
It's called
Thanks for punching.
I actually feel like I'm starting to get over.
This is a safety hazard.
Of course, yeah. Of course, Applejack would.
Yeah.
Yeah, that can be your project.
That's it.
There you go.
Oh, what the heck am I?
Are you forgetting what the other people made?
What is going on between those two?
So, he's more about living in the moment, and she wants to build...
Stuff for the future?
I don't know.
Yeah.
They play off each other pretty well.
Yeah, seriously, it's not like it didn't take a whole lot of effort to make, like, a totem pole and a whole gazebo.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sunset is the only one that notices it. Or it really cares.
Yeah.
Perfect. Wow, cool. That's pretty good.
That's like, nice. So yeah, the rope's kind of limited.
There you go.
Shut up.
No. Is the audience going to be like in the lake or something when you're
yeah,
doing
that?
They
just boat.
Yeah, you just boat.
Boat out there. It's like going on
adult supervision
and stuff.
How did you do that so quickly?
That was really fast.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
It's not even clever.
No. You know, I'm kind of hoping. I'm hoping the writing staff saw how much we like the fandom hated Brad, and they're
doing like, hey,
this
let's...
to make specifically
oh,
to make
it.
Him
that's
hate it.
It,
so that
that is it.
Later
I
on it,
I get that. That's it. That's it.
That would be hilarious if they did that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, let's gather all.
I think you're only scaring yourself, Rory.
Hey, we got all the main characters around a fire.
Perfect.
No one gets it. No one knows the color theory like you.
Rainbow Dash. Go. Rainbow, go.
Terrifyingly. Luna, you should have some good stories.
Oh, snap.
Of course.
Spooky. Oh. That's right. Rainbow can't tell it because
you're trying.
He's gonna tell an actual legend of something that's actually true. Oh.
Oh, he's gonna tell
that
a
guy
of
is
Everfree.
That guy okay. is.
Listen, listen this is important.
Yep,
listen,
legend, the of,
legend
Everfree.
Of Everfree. Everfree.
All go. Right, let's listen. Listen.
Beauty.
Perfect. Okay. Okay, makes sense.
Oh, that's
magic.
Cool.
Oh, yep, Everfree. Of course.
A Wilhelm scream. They Wilhelm screamed. Whoa, is that a Medusa?
Huh. Definitely reminds me
Aura.
Of... Twilight and Sunset's demon forms.
I don't know.
Oh.
Cool.
Huh. Ooh.
Well, that was really easy.
Yeah.
Gaia Everfree. That's gotta be from the pony world. And if Sunset Shimmer.
Everfree.
Yes, you did. I don't. She is.
I hope Luna appreciates that comment.
Except for you.
What were you doing in the forest? I feel like it was more than...
Ugh. Nice.
Wow.
No, you
and of
are
course,
on the breaking point.
The main seven alone.
Of course. Yes, it can. Exactly.
Well,
it's true.
Hey, Starlight. I mean, Sunset would know. I'm seeing Starlight now.
Mm-hmm. I know. There's two different main sevens now.
Oh, come on, guys.
Oh, I, yeah, hey, Sunset Shimmer notices.
You're not helping. Good job. Yeah, come on, people. Nice. With marshmallows.
Nice. Wow. They're doing work more with the shading. The whole episode is shaded. This is insane.
I know. It looks really, really cool.
Ooh, I like the dream sequence, too.
Oh, there we go.
What?
Oh, man. Stop using your magic, Starlight. And it's totally her, too.
You think so?
Well, she freaked out and then it stopped.
I guess.
So,
yeah, you're right.
Of course it's her. What else would it be?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Yeah, you do.
Derpy.
That's what you do.
Good try. Good try.
Good try, Derpy.
Of course. Yeah, not it with an attitude like
what?
That.
What?
Did your Did plan you do work, that? Derpy?
I don't.
Yeah, come on. Calm down.
Nice magic. Ow.
No, I think it was a spirit.
Don't try it.
I don't think
Hey, she did it. Hey, look, it's the mist.
Well,
guys,
they look like they're dying.
Yeah, of course, you can still fix it. Oh, come on, Twilight.
Twilight.
Uh oh.
Don't go
Stop
in without
walking
a guide.
Into the forest by yourself. It's really stupid.
Well, I mean,
one second. I'm putting both my earbuds in for this. Where have I heard that tune before?
What?
They used that note combination in Luna's song in the that Christmas episode.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Huh.
Oh, this is the song that I heard, okay. By the way. Or that I heard the title of. Because that was the name of the song.
I see.
Wow.
That's a good song.
That was good.
It's a good song.
Besides the reuse of notes. Come on, Daniel Ingram. Come on.
What, you think it was...
That was obviously a reuse of notes,
I think.
Oh, well. He dreams about squirrels instead of gems.
I wonder what that...
Check it down.
Don't get distracted.
Keep it together. Keep it together.
In the middle of the forest.
By yourself.
Yeah,
no, I don't think so.
Smooth. And the other girl both ended up in the forest randomly, and they don't explain it. Neither of them did.
You've lived here your whole life.
Oh, you have. Hmm. Right. Where have I?
No!
No!
Yeah, I think so.
Oh boy.
Oh, what about the actual rocks?
No, they weren't allowed to go over there, remember? That's what they said.
Okay, that's dangerous.
And you can trust, yeah. You've got ropes on your...
I'm pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to, what you're supposed to attach the rope to.
What?
I mean, if you're actually climbing. Usually there's some kind of grapple at the top that makes sure you don't fall too fast if you fall off.
Yeah, that is a thing.
But here it looks like they're just having Applejack hold it to make sure.
That... Yeah, that is actually a thing you can do.
I mean,
you
could.
Oh, gosh.
Like, what? You don't...
Well.
Oh, okay. It's attached to her belt. That's a lot. Makes me feel a lot better.
Oh, gosh. You are strong, Applejack. Oh.
So Applejack's doing it, too, now.
Whoa.
Okay. No, it's not! No.
Whoa.
Okay. Now everyone's
doing
it. Oh,
wait, they are
now.
Getting magic.
Okay. They got their magic.
Okay. See, Twilight, you have nothing to worry about. Everyone's
yay!
You're okay. You're okay.
That was a gem that she just projected out of her.
Why are you blaming this on yourself?
That was a gem that she just projected out of her hand. I don't think that was.
Does everyone here have magic? What if Derpy has magic?
Oh, we're all
doomed. That's what
I... Muffins everywhere.
Because then she could have blown the boat.
You've got this.
That.
You know what? You need to follow her. What is going on? Come
I
on.
I have no clue.
I can never tell the difference between Fluttershy and Pinkie Pie's screams.
It's true.
And everybody gets more sprinkles.
Yeah.
I'm just giving cars out to people.
She's thrilled with this development.
Do you guys
Fluttershy?
Don't she's gonna fly.
Birdie.
Oh. Birds.
I think that's just Fluttershy.
So polite.
Oh, she's oh okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
No one else is noticing this.
Look at all the... She's like, oh, please don't
great.
Think I'm insane.
Oh, this is great. This is great. So AJ's got really massive amounts
of
power.
Wait, they're all getting their pony abilities.
Mm-hmm. A diamondy thing appear out of nowhere. But it. So we got a defense spell, strength spell, we got levitation.
Oh!
And the flash!
She's the flash, yeah, you're right.
I don't know.
So what is what is causing all of this? Is the question.
Oh
yeah, okay.
Maybe it's the magic.
Is this thing connected in any way to Equestria?
I think it does. I think like this whole Everfree thing is real. And
what if Everfree, you know how Everfree in the pony world grows by itself? And you know how things in the human world grow by themselves?
It's
connected.
I've got that.
It's going to explode. Why did you give Derpy arrows? I'm really concerned about this. Rainbow Dash can totally hear that.
She's got everything, apparently.
No, that wasn't her. Sounded like a...
That is Stunset's power. She can understand what people are thinking.
Yeah.
Is it thinking?
Yep, it is.
I think Sunset's telepathic or something.
This is awesome! My goodness.
Twilight.
No. Don't. No, don't.
I wonder if Rarity's ability is like her Power Pony ability.
Who's?
Rarity.
Absolutely.
I don't think Twilight is okay with this.
She's got telekinesis, I think.
Yeah.
She's got telekinesis, speed, defense. Marshmallows. And some explosion.
It'll also light on fire. An like, explosion everything will light on fire. Can you stop connecting that to everything?
Stop blaming yourself.
Did you listen to Rainbow Dash at all?
Why are you blabbing this to Spike?
Yeah, it's Everfree.
Well, it could be. Or, I mean, she is in the camp.
Though.
But
it's not.
But you're right, it's probably not.
It didn't start till it got there, and
hey.
Twilight was there the whole time.
Oh.
she's kind of going...
No. Uh-huh. No. I wonder.
Cool, lanterns.
Yeah.
Oh, looks cool.
Yeah, Pinkie Pie is, well, definitely light on fire. Because the marshmallows burn.
So does paper. Oh, well, or that.
Yo. Well, after you eat the marshmallows off.
Wow.
Oh, hey,
bumped.
No.
They bumped.
Stop.
I thought they were...
Stop hinting at this. Come on.
No, whatever. I can resign myself to it.
Whatever.
She's gone. And she's leaving.
Twilight, stop being silly. Now, where is she going?
Just follow her. Don't actually interact with her, just follow. Stop it.
She's got all of her stuff.
Oh, really?
She thought you'd talk her.
Whoa!
Oh,
Yep.
Memory.
Like I said, telepathic. Yeah?
Yep, it's memories.
Wow, she handled that incredibly well.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yep, she is just telepathic. All right.
Don't freak her out!
That's not...
No.
Do you even realize what happened?
What?
So it doesn't matter. So it can be either or.
Mm-hmm. Well, figure it out.
So we gotta figure it out. Oh, yeah. You know what? Eck.
Timber.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
On your own. At night.
Tomorrow night.
Oh, okay. That sounds plausible.
I've got this.
Sunset is suspicious.
Yeah, I'm suspicious of both of those.
Sleepwalking.
That's actually a less plausible excuse than
Everfree. I have a feeling they are Gaia Everfree, one and the same.
Yeah. What if
that I think girl they're was... like they're the magical like evil, and there's like two of them, but they're actually one person.
Or what if just what's her name? I still don't know what that this girl's doesn't make... name is.
See right there, this doesn't make any sense. See
what is that? Is he harvesting like?
Oh yeah, if there's.
What? Hold on.
Yeah.
Maybe that... this would help her, you know.
Yeah. I mean, this is also complicated.
She's blaming herself for everything, so maybe if you gave her evidence that somebody else was the cause of it, it would
help. She's trying not to run really fast.
A poncho.
Poncho. At the pace.
Why are you guys the only one working on it?
Or in the water.
We run across the water.
She's gonna run into the water.
She's afraid that she's gonna, like... critical hit the nail.
Maybe you should switch jobs.
Yeah.
Could you switch jobs maybe?
Stop making the main six, main seven.
No. 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 Come on. Shield.
Cool.
No. But yeah, that's not going to sugar. Is it just sugar?
Yeah, I know. They were going to print.
That wouldn't have been good. Like a grenade.
Yeah, you need to start thinking a little more, Piggy.
Well, it worked.
You blocked yourself.
Maybe you guys should figure out how to control it, because that seems like really, really awesome.
Fluttershy is the only one without a problem here. Seriously.
That's creepy.
Do me! Do me! Of course. I knew that was going to be a bad idea.
Oh, man.
It
does.
Yeah.
It does. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is great.
Yeah, of course. Of course, I can see that coming.
As did I. As did I.
Oh, shoot, did that?
Yes, it did. Andrew, you gotta turn.
Alright, hold on.
Camera off.
Take two.
That one's still going.
Yep.
Why she's using it to drill holes?
Oh, I mean...
Those are really,
5 seconds flat. Stop it.
Double speed.
I thought it was only running. Was it? Is it also like?
I don't know.
I don't know. Well, they're singing now.
Just let it go!
Let it go.
That song could never be more applicable.
My past is not today.
Yep.
And, yep.
Wasn't Applejack not already shove it really down, strong, yep. though?
What?
Applejack was already really strong.
Not well, that strong.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, that is awesome.
Of course Derpy would be falling in.
Does it pop?
Also, what if she wanted to fall in the lake? I mean, that's the point of being in a lake.
And bird.
You can have bird spies everywhere.
Nice.
Yay.
The music in this is awesome.
It is pretty good.
It's like a completely different style, too. Like, mm-hmm. every movie has a different, slightly different style
I think this
of music.
Is more of like an yeah. orchestral, like...
Yeah, I did notice there's like...
Now you just need Twilight,
because... I
like
because... how it sounds. It's good. Yeah, Twilight should be seeing this. Come on.
That would resolve the entire plot of the movie.
Yeah, why?
Well,
where
part
is
of
Twilight?
It, half of the plot, at least.
Where is Twilight?
Good job. You did it and camp's not over yet.
Wait, yeah, that's a good question. Where did she go?
That was pretty awesome. You freaking built the whole thing.
Really, though, are any other people getting magic? Or is it just the main seven?
Yes.
No. Nope.
If you can find her.
Not that she has any.
Why are you trying to hide that she has magic?
Because she's asked her to.
I guess.
Let it go.
Maybe you just need to, like, shake his hand or something. Because apparently her,
oh, yeah.
her ability
oh, hi.
Works on contact.
True.
Not creeping. Not creeping. That's a rock.
Yeah.
For helping you get over it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's a good problem solver.
Just ask him where Twilight is.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. Forgot about that.
Wait, hold on.
No.
No. Of course. Oh my gosh. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, no kidding.
Don't
she's a good guy.
That's what I was thinking it was going for a second, but it doesn't look like it.
Hey.
I know, what is that guy in the background? Okay.
Good try. Figures. There's Derpy again. Derpy's always there to comfort anyone in need.
Oh, did that turn off? Yes.
I think it might have.
Push it again.
Yes. We're gonna get through this, guys, okay? How much longer do we have? It's like over half over.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh.
Okay,
that's important.
There's the cave. I told you they were all walking around in the forest.
Record it. No, record it.
Yeah, wait. That's a benefit. You all have smartphones
in this
world.
Just gonna crawl, Twilight. Why does the keyboard
pop
up?
Oh, yeah,
up
of
with...
course. The rock quarry.
The
why
rocks?
Does the keyboard pop up?
I wonder why the rock quarry was mentioned earlier.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like, stay away from
Did
the
we
rock
mention...
quarry.
Don't.
Don't Who screams like that when they get a spider
just
web
go,
on
ah,
their face?
Ugh.
Yeah.
Don't scream. It's just a spider web.
Because if they have magic, maybe those two counselors have magic, too.
Yeah, that's what I mean, is that they're both kind of in on it. Ooh.
Shh. But be quiet, you scrubs.
Oh,
Todd.
Yeah, the one who's about to explode.
Well, I mean, that makes the most sense.
Hi, Gaia, Everfree.
Yep, there you
go. Here we go. Oh,
snap. Oh, he is the villain. Wait. If it's been in your family for generations, how come you have to rent it from him?
I don't know.
So. A little more time. That's what they all say.
Hmm.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Or maybe...
Wow, this is a really long flashback.
Look at that pond right there. Well, that's a pretty... Oh, I guess that's like the contemplation pond for everyone.
Here comes... What's her face?
Whoa, where did that come?
I don't know.
That's weird.
We're about to see.
It's a really long memory flashback.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. The elements?
Are those the elements?
What the heck?
Oh no, wait, hold on.
Is this like the magical like castle?
Holy moly, wait, you're right.
This is like the castle.
One, two, three, four, five.
There's only five.
Why were there six? There were two more.
There were a few more in there.
Magic.
Whoa. That's creepy.
Oh, that's the.
I wonder if Sunset knows what the elements are.
Oh, it was their necklace. Oh, okay.
Oh?
Oh. Oh. I got you.
Well.
Good intentions, she's trying to help them out. She's trying to help them out, but she's not doing a very good thing. Oh.
Okay, that one sort of works.
This is like a really, really long flashback. Sunset's power is overpowered for resolving plot.
You have to let it go. And...
The geodes.
There's two more, see?
Yeah. Twilight. And Sunset. Luna. Look at that.
There's two more. Twilight and Sunset Shimmer. Those represent Twilight and Sunset Shimmer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right.
And those are the elements, and those
are why the others are getting
their power.
Mm-hmm.
No, you don't.
I got this.
Good motive, though. No, you don't. Don't do it.
Well,
and we got all seven of them.
You're doomed.
Okay.
Good job.
So that's how Gaia Everfree will return.
Yep.
Well,
basically the embodiment.
Again? Come on, Twilight needs to use her magic.
Yeah.
Properly.
Twilight's got telekinesis, right?
And she's gonna shut the door.
Basically.
Hey, I mean, you still have Spike, right?
Spike can be useful.
Yeah, Spike can get out.
Spike can be useful.
Spike can go get help, I guess.
Twilight, or Applejack can probably move the rocks.
Who is that in the left?
Is that a...
I think that's just like a mannequin.
That's a stick mannequin.
That's creepy.
Yeah.
And... So, what's the point of this?
Is there anyone even watching right now?
I know. Who's...
Kinda, sorta. Yes.
There you go.
She's all happy with this.
It's
So what is she actually planning to do?
I don't know.
I mean, how are you going to resolve, I don't have enough money to pay my rent. I'm going to fix this problem by turning into a monster.
Threatening filthy rich?
Cooler.
Or they follow. Students? I mean, what is... I don't know what she's
I don't know.
Planning to do.
Seriously?
And cut out.
Wow.
She's going to be like, oh my goodness, that dress is horrible.
Oh, that's good.
I got
this. What?
Is my goodness.
She is going insane. Oh my gosh. A wall. Yeah. We're going to build a wall.
Wow, that's a wall, all right. Broke it. Come on. At least Rarity got her. Her thing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay.
Yeah, it's
fine. That's right.
Oh, gosh. So, basically, she's forever free.
Forever free.
So, basically...
I mean, that's fine, but...
So, basically, she's just gonna make...
No, don't kill anybody.
Basically, she's trying to make the camp last forever. I guess she's kind of protecting the camp, but not really.
I must go. My people need me.
I mean, they don't live here.
Yeah, this isn't their...
I mean, that's fine. She could totally run a camp where magic... But I don't know if anyone would want to go there, because that'd be kind of creepy.
Overkill?
Sooner or later, somebody's going to try and figure out what's going on. What are you going to do when the government comes up knocking down your door going, what the heck is with this?
What even is the government in this world?
I don't know.
But why does this always happen to us? Kick butt. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, sure. Do it.
Well, you need sunset and
twilight. Yeah.
We need but spontaneous combustion.
So there are 7 elements of harmony in this world?
I love how they all, like, still have their outfits on.
You know, there's so much interesting lore in here. So, is the fact that there's 7 elements in this world and only 6 in... There you go.
There we go.
Her ears popped up.
Oh, there we go. They're ponying up.
Yep, there they go.
The ponying up. Use the power of nature. Paw. A way out. There we go.
Just gonna dig a hole.
Yeah, dig a hole. Dig a tunnel.
Here we go.
Yeah! Whoa.
Okay. Oh, snap. Yeah, good try, though.
Okay.
Well, that worked really well. Never mind. Yeah, you can't do anything as long as you're sitting there staring at you.
It's like what's her face from Big Hero 6.
Oh yeah. You can't do that as long as she's standing there. Come on.
Maybe you should go after her.
Probably a good idea. Nope. Nice.
Or
trying.
She has not thought this through.
Bro, you have wings. I mean, come on. Nice.
Good job.
Oh, chuck it. Grenade. Chuck it.
Grenade. That's not too... You need Twilight.
Maybe you should go after her.
Yeah.
See, I told you Spike would come in.
Okay, there you go.
All right, Twilight.
All right, now it's time.
She's actually probably the strongest one here. Telekinesis. Yeah,
probably. Lies.
Uh-oh.
Hold on. What happened? It's paused right
now.
Hold on.
Also, my camera's...
Okay, hold on.
Wait.
All right, hold on.
1 second.
I'm pausing.
I had a feeling something like this was going to happen.
I'm gonna have a nice...
Well, so, that's interesting so far.
Let's just take a moment to discuss what is happening.
Is your phone out of...
It can be out of space, because okay.
You had tons.
Okay. I had a bunch. I just...
So, I don't know if this is gonna work.
Okay,
we do have another copy in a different format if this one is messed up somehow.
Let's just
merp.
All right.
Technical difficulties.
It's okay. We have...
All right, I'm going to try this.
How much time do we have
left? Yeah, like...
We have, like, not even... We have maybe 20 minutes.
Okay.
No, episode.
Hey, look, it's episode.
Hey, let's check the next episode, guys.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Hey.
All right, let's hope this works.
Here we go.
Got this.
Come on,
Twilight.
That's just the dark.
Push.
Come on. You are the Twilight. You are Twilight.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey, it's like her horn's glowing even though she doesn't have a horn.
Yeah. That's what that was. You are Twilight in a different sense, though.
Alternate Twilight.
Well.
You're insane. That's why.
My goal.
You almost had a good argument there.
Yeah.
You mean like, right. I have a house and a family and...
Yeah.
This isn't the...
I mean, does she have a family?
Well, she...
I assume she does, but...
She does go to high school.
I know, but...
She's gotta live somewhere.
Alright.
Hey.
Boss fight. Oh, wait, they were outside of the camp.
Yep. They were.
No.
Come on. Let it go!
Let it go!
That's not how it works.
Let it go. Ooh, persuasion.
Oh, yeah.
Leveled up.
You know, you're gonna kill all the plants in this area.
Yeah. It isn't?
Equestria.
Well, it's still your sister.
Guys.
Hey, we're gonna do the spike thing.
It's not gonna work here. It's not gonna work here.
Boss fight!
Well.
Oh boy, giant tree.
Oh.
It's covered.
You need to get the elements, is what they need.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if
they are the elements, for crying out loud.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just hide in here. Let's figure out.
Can you give her power or something? I don't know.
Embrace it.
It's not what that is. Can you tell her what that actually is?
That's just a delusion of yourself.
You're not going to tell her that that's not actually what's happening? Because all of them have...
Here we go. It's Twilight. It's magical
Twilight
time.
Twilight. Get a horn.
Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
There you go. Uh-oh.
Hi there. There we go.
They're back.
She's in her barn. She's in her It's like episode one. It's like the season one premiere all over again.
Yeah.
The princess of friendship.
Well, not.
There we go. We figured it out.
You still have the wings. Come on.
There's Twilight again.
Yeah, there we go. Good. She still has wings.
Wait, what the heck?
It's an alicorn princess.
I know. Why does she?
Why is she an alicorn in this?
I know. That's my question.
Here we go.
And also,
back into.
Well, you got the elements back.
It's the element. See, I told you. It's episode one. It is. Except with the new element.
Nice.
Oh,
yeah, because the elements in this world haven't been destroyed or put into the tree like the other ones.
Well, she just took them out of the tree.
I think, now. Okay, they've improved upon their designs as opposed to the rainbow power. They actually look okay.
They actually,
unlike the pony version.
Yeah, this is better than that one episode where they had the the magic transformation.
That's a lot of magic.
Hey, guys.
Nice.
Trixie's face.
Oh my goodness.
She was just like, I am not amused.
Yay, she's still alive.
And
good news.
Back.
Another person to reform.
Well, she wasn't exactly evil to begin with.
None
she's
of
got
them
like
goggles.
She's got goggles now instead of glasses.
I like their outfits. Good.
Sunset looks like
she looks like a
princess or something.
Like,
it's the element. It's the element.
She doesn't know.
Hey, if you tell Twilight in the real world about this, she's going
to
know exactly.
Come on, Sunset has to know what they are. She knew what the element of magic was. She tried to steal
tried
it.
To
that
steal.
Was. No, I
it's
mean,
true.
It's true, but.
Well, I don't know. They didn't make the connection yet.
Well, probably not.
All right, you got to rebuild that
bridge.
That. Doc for like the third time.
See, she wasn't evil. She had good motives.
I know, but Sunset was the only one that was really evil.
I'm sure you could win
just
it
ask for donations.
You could win it in a legal battle.
Yeah, come on.
Maybe.
No. I don't.
Yeah.
They still got their.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
Hey, you could do a. You could
exactly.
Do... You could do it.
Why not?
It's time for us to come together. here? Oh, over there? Okay.
Oh my goodness. Of course you do. Time for us. Yeah.
Of course. Turn off again.
And cue.
Oh, it did.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that means
they tried their best.
It's cool.
Send all the invitations out. There we go.
Pretty good setting for it.
That looks like Star Butterfly's wand.
I don't think that's how cakes work.
Kind of. That's totally how cakes work. That was an upside down cake. That's what that was.
This is them. This is cool.
Gotta use all those puns.
That's cool. But how does anyone outside of camp know that they're doing this?
They sent out the invitations to all
the
alumni of the camp. Oh, right.
Did she just explode the cupcakes?
Yes. They need to stop letting her use sprinkles.
There we go.
Ash is loving the wings.
That's
Rainbow
illegal.
Dash can be a...
That's illegal, actually. You're not supposed to put stuff in mailboxes.
Guess not in this world, I would hope. Gotta make a cool entrance for the... Oh. Cool. I love Rarity playing the keytar.
What? So this is basically the end credits, but not.
It's the headphones almost. Keep falling out.
Yeah, because I don't want to put them in all the way. That's all.
So many guitars.
Don't do it. Okay, figures.
Nice.
Woo. That three guitar isn't a keytar.
What are you so wearing?
Guitars. They look like leaves. Yay! Good job.
So, the one thing I still don't get is how does Filthy Rich own the camp in the first place if it's been in her family for generations?
I don't know. It's kind of, especially if they founded it. I don't know. That's weird. Don't question it.
Oh, no. Yep. Here we go again.
What?
Yeah, pretty
much. Saved everybody.
You know, that sounds really, really lame.
No. Good try. But no. Nice try, but no. Totally.
Okay, that was reasonably normal and not completely cringeworthy. Okay.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this, I guess. Kinda, sorta.
You know, whatever.
Don't do it!
Oh, wait.
Don't you dare! No! Oh,
they're gonna stop it.
We have never. No. No, we're not. No.
You're just gonna.
I was actually kind of hoping that would happen just because it would be the only. The first time they've done anything like that in.
Yeah, I know. That you're gonna lose as soon as you leave camp.
Yep.
True.
Well, they have the elements of harmony with them now.
That's like Pinky.
Or.
So it. Just take the. Oh, yeah, they can take the crystals with them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's true.
So they won't lose their powers. They just get to keep
it's
those,
the elements.
So
yeah.
They're fine.
Yeah. Until, like, some evil. You can just, like, not bother turning that on anymore.
If it turns off, then I'm gonna not turn it back on. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
That's what I
can we get some backstory?
Portal to Equestria.
Yep. This is a question. This is a question in the sky. This is an Equestria in the sky.
Yep. Oh no, that's not Equestria.
Never mind.
So
wait. Oh, it can't. There's a crack in the portal.
That was interesting.
Setting up for another Equestria Girls movie, maybe?
Okay, well, there's going to be another one.
Lore thing. You know how people are always confused? Okay, whatever. Their song, but whatever. I'll talk about this afterwards.
Hey, somewhere there's a book where this chapter still breaks.
I always like the credit songs in the Equestria Girls movies.
Yeah, they're good.
Never mind.
Principal Celestia. I still love that.
Totally getting the soundtrack.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Embrace the Magic. Does that remind you, that title remind you of, Unleash the Magic?
What is that?
This one's called Hope Shines Eternal. Movie.
Oh.
Hope Shines.
Yeah, okay. Makes sense. Since that's what they're currently singing. Muffin! Well, we know who made that stone. goodness. It's a frog. My fingers are getting really tired. These are very long credits. Yeah.
Singing the... sync the camera with those. Okay, whatever.
With the snaps.
Snaps.
Forever.
Top draw animation. You did a really good job. Just good saying. Job.
Yeah, this...
top draw animators.
The animation, this movie
animation
like
is
really
my thing,
good.
So... props to all you guys.
I'm really interested to see what they do with
it. There's his macaroni art.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're right. That's hilarious.
Nice. Hey, look, it's the ends. The end of the credits.
Wow.
Post-credits?
Post-credits?
Post-credits scene?
Post-credits?
Post-credits?
Yes. Yes. Okay.
Third. It's been
reminds
destroyed so many times.
Reminds me of...
she keeps calling it a runway.
Don't explode. Explosions.
Stop letting Pinky throw things up in
wow.
the air.
Wow.
Okay, that's a legitimate reason to faint. I'm okay with that.
She is not overreacting. What does that remind me of? Things blowing up continuously and people having to rebuild them. Oh, Applejack's barn.
Applejack's barn, yes.
I was just like, as soon as Pinky threw something up, it's like I was like, no,
wow.
No.
Good job. People need to stop giving her small sugary objects to throw around.
I think Pinky's is the most useless power. I'm sorry. Sorry, that's what
she has built-in grenades.
They're definitely
the least versatile because the only thing you can do with it is blow stuff up.
And then we have Twilight, who can do literally everything.
The worst power that you could have given Pinky to just throw stuff.
Explosives.
Yeah.
What's even better? Her mind when Sunset went inside her mind. I was just like, oh goody.
I was like, oh, I knew Pinky was gonna ask that. Do me.
That reminded me so much. I don't know if you guys remember that scene in Gravity Falls with Mabel when she eats all the sugar, the fun bits.
Oh yeah. Oh, that was the great.
I thought this was illegal in America.
That's legal everywhere. Yeah, anyway.
Okay, so the lore thing I was thinking about. So, you know how everyone was always wondering, where's human Sunset?
Yeah.
Because the Sunset this movie is Pony Sunset.
Oh, you're right.
But, yeah. And one of the theories was that there is no human Sunset. And one thing I just noticed is that in this sunset. World, there are 7 elements of harmony. In the Pony world, there are 6.
Yeah.
So that actually makes it more likely that there is no...
So one thing I was thinking about is right at the end there,
Sunset.
They had the crack in the portal. I know they talked about how they were never going to make these two merge, but what if they did?
I really, really, really hope they do.
Like, if the series... I don't know, like...
Movie,
when it'll
movie.
End, oh,
2017,
movie,
guys.
Movie, there's a movie! There's a movie.
There's a My Little Pony movie coming out.
Without breaking what they said. You can make the movie and do that and combine them without breaking what they said.
Confirmed! Sunset Shimmer for movie 2017!
Let's seriously hope so. That would be amazing if they did that.
I heard it here. Oh my goodness.
Interesting.
Yes.
We're onto something here.
I want this to be a thing.
Please let this be a thing.
Oh my goodness.
That should be good. I hope.
Yes. that'll be this needs to happen.
So.
One moment.
Okay, people are calling us. So.
So I think we gotta cut this off short.
We gotta go.
Like, right away.
Being called.
So, post your comments in the below. Like, seriously, do you think Sunset Shimmer should be in the movie when it comes out? That is something...
The only valid answer to that
now.
Is yes.
No. I'm telling you, this is... I feel like this is gonna happen.
This has got to happen.
It's going to be good. Okay.
So much has been revealed, and we got to think about what has happened in this hour and 15 minutes that has transpired before us.
Okay.
So, anyway, thank you for watching this with us, and we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.